against the black people. That's why those places are set up in the inner cities. You know that the black children that have been aborted was over like 20 million. Do you understand that? The depopulation of black people. So you're sitting up here talking about Donald Trump. Donald Trump is the only president or running nominee that talked about giving the voices back to the ministers in the church because their voices have been taken away. How dare you? How dare you sit up there and get so rude about a man because he said something about a black folk? Let me tell you something. If he was so wrong and so unrighteous, there's no way in the world he would have ever said that he's going to give the voices back to the church because churches are afraid to talk because they've been told certain things are going to happen to them. But see, let me tell you, God's going to turn it around. Watch, you'll see. Oh, let's talk some more. Margaret Sanger, founder of Planned Parenthood. She started colored people. She stated this. Colored people are like weeds. Black folks, you are a weed to the Democratic Party. You are a weed, okay? And are to be exterminated. So here's what Hillary Clinton feels about you, all right? You are a weed and you are to be exterminated. She had a dream and her dream is being realized. Since 1973, Roe versus Wade decision, which allowed for abortion on demand, over 20 million black babies have been exterminated. It's not, nor has it ever been, about women's health. It's been about the extermination of African Americans. Darling, you're white, you don't understand, okay? And to give you a break, you don't want that break, okay? So let me go on explaining furthermore, okay? From the United States of America, the black population is about 38 million. Without the Planned Parenthood, within the minority communities, the black population would have been over 55 million. Yes. Black people, don't fall for the lie. Have your children, have your babies, men. Black men, be men, okay? Have your wife, okay, and populate the earth. Because that's what Hispanic people are doing. Let me share with you, okay? You need to get out of my face and get out of my space. Get out of my space, okay? The U.S. population in 1960s was white, 163 million. Blacks, 21 million. Hispanics, 7 million. U.S. population. 2014, whites are now 227 million. Blacks are 38 million. Hispanics are 55 million. Hello. Blacks are being exterminated and replaced. Now, for you guys worried about what Donald Trump's going to do, he said something very, very unique. Most of you must have been asleep. He doesn't think, even the Bible tells you, don't let your head get out of here. Get out of here. Democrat President LBJ.
Donald Trump doesn't give a shit about abortion, first of all. He'll say anything to get the idiot Christian right wing to vote for stupid reasons, vote for him, and then he's not going to do it. Trump isn't even doing what he's
supposed to. You don't even know what you're talking about.
He wouldn't be a decent president, probably.
Okay, you don't know what you're talking about. You don't have facts and figures, okay? You don't have facts and figures. You are just a person. You must be a Democrat. Are you a Democrat?
No.
You must be a Democrat, okay? All right? No, you're not. Because they don't act like that, all right? Then you're a sellout, because that's not what you're going to do. Just listen to one second. You know, hold on. So you have a house, all right? Can everybody all over here come up to your house?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Come here, young man. Come on. Let me ask you a question.
Wait, no. Okay.
Wait.
If they're not criminals,